The fifth race from Woodbine in Toronto, 1995 13th annual championship final of the Fan Hanover Stakes. Here they come. They're off and pacing. Grass is Greener. It was on a break at the start and is distanced from the field. Deep Blue is leaving, so is Lay Bees. And along the inside for Elegant Killeen. Sweet Georgia Brown is fourth, and at the inside in fifth, there's Lady Pop. She's a great lady. Is sixth on the outside and not seeing a hole just yet. Out of Town Brown is seventh. Electrical Express is eighth. The last one away was Understand, and distanced is Grass is Greener. Deep Blue on top by two on Elegant Killeen. Lay Bees third. Sweet Georgia Brown fourth. Fourth, Lady Pop fifth, and sixth, and on the outside is She's a Great Lady. 26-3, the opener. Deep Blue is the leader as they turn towards the half. Elegant Killeen noticeably closing in from second now and comes out on Deep Blue. Lay Bees following cover third on the outside. Sweet Georgia Brown is fourth. On the outside, She's a Great Lady spotted fourth over at this point, and just to her inside is Lady Pop. Out of Town Brown in the trailing trio, along with Understand, and at the rear of the field, the front nine is Electrical Express. Out of it, Grass is Greener. They were halfway home in 57-1, 30-3 second quarter. Elegant Killeen held the lead briefly. Lay Bees is right at her wheel. Lay Bees on the outside. Elegant Killeen on the inside. Deep Blue is third. Sweet Georgia Brown fourth on the outside. She's a Great Lady, readying to hit her best stride from fifth on the outside. Lady Pop is sixth. Out of Town Brown is seventh. And then it's back to Understand and Electrical Express. The three quarters. Sweet Georgia Brown rolling wide, and on her back, She's a Great Lady. 1:25-2. They're into the stretch of the Fan Hanover Stakes final. Here comes She's a Great Lady, powering up in the center of the track, overtaking Elegant Killeen and brushing right on by. And John Campbell isn't even raising the whip, and she's going to win it going away. She's a Great Lady, seldom been greater. She wins the Fan Hanover by 3 over Out of Town Brown and Elegant Killeen in 1:53-1.